You know, LG, every year we try to get our gram line to stay nice and light and, you know, and strong. This year we've done that, but we've upped it a little bit more. We've got a little bit stronger. I'll show you right here. It's all about the weight. You can see, look, it hold that, man.
That's nice.
That's awesome. And it's not wobbly, not bendy.
It's pretty sturdy, like the metal polish on the finish. It looks really nice. Still light.
It's still very lightweight. You're talking about the 16 inches, like less than 2 pounds, like less than 3 pounds, like 2.6, 2.64. The 17 inch, you start at just under or just barely over 3 pounds, and then you can go up from there, but no more than like 3.8 pounds or 3.6 pounds. Take a look at the specs, don't quote me. but they stay light, and this is because we're doing with what's called aerominum.
Aluminum. Oh,
it's like aluminum, but aluminum. Animanium was taken. We're just under there. Aluminum. This is another aluminum magnesium alloy that keeps it strong, so that you can have a light laptop, but you won't even know it's in your bag. It's going to be easy on your back. It's going to be, you know, easy to carry. Look at, I'm holding it with one hand and wiggling it around. You can do the same thing. It's very strong. And what's cool about this is we've got battery life galore inside this. This is going to get you through your work day, possibly the whole day, depending on how you use it. It's got a phenomenal battery life in it. And of course we've got the Panther Lake up in there. So now, you know, the processor is going to be able to do just a whole lot more faster apps, seamless, smooth, the whole nine. So you guys want to do this for video editing, do it. You want to do it for, you know, music editing, do it. You want to do it for graphics, do it. This thing is phenomenal. So it's got the Panther Lake. It's got the battery. It's got the weight being super low. And look at how big the screen. You've got like a huge screen in a small package.